The first time I came alive in a motorcycle was my father put me on a 50cc motocross bike when I was 3 years old. I haven't looked back since. Come and see us when Motorcycle Live goes live at the NEC in November.